gas. There's fire!
Yeah. a little monkey business.
Ah!
There's no way through that force field, Tennyson. You're gonna have to make your way across the tops of those pillars to get into the dragon paddock. And while you're at it, try not to get fried.
Time for a little monkey business.
Kevin, I found the array.
And I suppose you're gonna need my help to get it, huh?
Actually, no. It's just sitting there.
Well then quit wasting time and get it so we can get out of here.
Uh-oh. Maybe I spoke too soon. Me scared there for a minute. You're not so tough when you're all tied up. On second thought.
Advanced. I bet it could focus a huge amount of energy. Hey, did they take away your manners when they gave you a plumber's badge?
Sorry, it's just... Well, this is a very sensitive piece of equipment, and my instructions are to take care of it personally. I'll just take it below, for safekeeping. Thanks for your help.
What's his problem?
Oh.
he's sending us. There's nothing but sand out here.
Gorvan, are we getting close?
I'm sending the information to your screen now. You should be very close to the entrance.
The entrance to what?
I'm guessing the entrance to that.
A military base? I didn't know this was here.
It is a top-secret missile base and test range. They were conducting weapons tests yesterday, and something was uncovered. We think it's this.
Hey, I know what that is. It's part of an industrial water conditioning system. They use it on aquatic worlds to lower the ambient temperature near geothermal vents.
I thought your alien technology was limited to weapons and auto parts. What did you do, brush up against a scientist and accidentally absorb his brain?
Hey! It's not like you guys get to corner the market on geekiness. I know stuff too. Like, well, a lot of stuff.
Gorvan, are you sure it's in this base?
Either inside or somewhere on the grounds, yes. And you need to hurry. I'm detecting lots of activity. Either the soldiers are trying to recover the device, or someone or something else is trying to beat them to it.
All right, we're on it.
Kevin, aren't you coming?
Nah, maybe we should all just stick to what we know. You go and fight alien bad guys, and I'll just sit here and think about auto parts.
So, now what? We can't just break in, it's government property.
Well, that door is open, so it wouldn't take...